take two. So here we are in a British winter, pissing down with rain. I'm going to put my biggest loop ever in today, about a foot or 30 centimetres off the ground. It's going to go all the way around the antenna field here. The only fly in the ointment is I used a roll of DX10 the other day when I put the small loop in the little forest here. It's 4 metres by 4 metres, 16 feet by 16 feet, give or take 15, I think. So that means I've only got 84 metres left on this roll, and this is about 90 metres all the way around. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to come past the gate here. I'll have to go along the ground. I'm going to nail some white flex, and then, I don't know, we'll probably put coax to this little 4-to-1 ballon here and run some coax to the switch box. All right, so let's get to it. Okay, I've actually found some DX10, experimental DX10 in my R&D box. So I'm just gonna join it all together, and that means I can use less white flex, because I don't want white flex. I've already gone, oh, what's that wire? And this will disappear better. Tip, if you're reeling onto a wire, change hands 9900, you know, every 5 or something, and that will, the twist that you induce doing this, you will uninduce, if that's the right expression, going that way. Look, now when we moved, I threw a lot of black ones of these away. I think, I don't know how many there is then. I don't know how many there is in this, very early in the morning, by the way. Okay, so wire strippers, knife, cutters, hammer. Got some washers, which will come clear in a minute. And also a nice big chunky transmit 4-to-1 ballon. It's a bit heavy for our use, but never mind. Rab sent me this down, carp from Hamtenna. I think, last year sometime. He's gone off the grid. If you know what's happened to Rab, let me know. Or Rab, if you're watching, give me a shout, mate. Just say hello. I sent him a couple of emails, but nothing came back. So I don't know if something went wrong. All right, let's measure it out. Just walk it all the way around, shall we? What's that noise for, mate? What is it then? What is it?
Come on then, let's go.
It's very difficult to give an opinion without you listening with me for about an hour, okay? Let's see if we can find somebody waffling. That is the inverted L with the preamp off, beg your pardon. Now we'll go to the big 90 meter loop with the preamp. Now we'll go to the receive loop. Right, let's find a lesser signal. Inverted L, preamp off, S3 to 4. Loop, big loop. Sounds nice. Preamp on.
The party book number. Okay, top of the list, Tom. Roger, roger, thank you.
Preamp off. Back to inverted L.
GPYED, D0FGI, 5 and 9. This morning, Richard. Lovely signal from you.
Receive loop, the little one.
Yeah, good morning, Tom. Thanks for the 5 and 9.
Turn it back off.
5 and 9, Tom.
Roger, roger, thank you for the 5 and 9.
Big loop. Preamp on.
Just for information while I'm going through, I've been looking up
receive loop only, little one.
Mike November Charlie's book number, 6830.
Big one again.
For those that worked in film. Thank you.
Yeah, inverted out again.
Okay, right, 6830
for GW1MNC for those that work. 90 meter
loop preamp. I've got something written down underneath me scribble, but this is square. Okay, 6830, thanks for that, Tom. Okay, Mark.
Small loop on the ground.
Yes, okay, thanks for that, Bill. Morning, Richard. Golf 3, Yankee Echo Delta. I trust you well. And
back to the big loop.
You're 5 by 9 to me.
Back to the inverted L.
Christmas party starts with
17457. 90 meter loop.
Preamp on. Christmas party, Richard. G3YED. G1PIE. Over.
Yeah, G3YED. Yeah.
Inverted L.
Nice to hear you. You're very loud with me this morning.
90 meter loop. Preamp. Small loop on the ground.
If you need anything, just let me know. G3YED, back to you, Matt.
Oh, yeah, okay, thanks, Richard, and thanks for the 5 and 9.
So I was just finishing off this video and giving some opinions and saying the best thing we can do is live stream this for an hour and you can follow me and I'll show you what to look for and then you can make your own mind up. But I've just done a little experiment on 80 metres. The big loop, the 90 metre loop, and the little loop, the traditional loop on the ground, not a lot in it, actually. I would say the loop, the tiny little one, does genuinely cut a lot of noise down. But sometimes the bigger loop's better. And I think sometimes with this hobby, it's all about options, isn't it? It's not about what's best, it's what's best today, what's best right now on this QSO. Your transmit antenna, that's always going to be easy, all right? It's your receive antenna we need to play with. So, there we are. I'm trying to get this thing to focus. If this is the third or fourth time you've watched one of my videos and you're enjoying what you see, please consider hitting the subscribe button. It genuinely does me a lot of good. If you do hit the bell, you'll be notified via an email if I'm going like a live stream and something like that. And then you can follow along with me with these different loops on the ground, the big loop, the small loop. transmit and all that sort of stuff, because I do quite a bit of live streaming here on the radio. All right, next video is coming up here. Have a lovely day. Happy New Year, ladies and gentlemen. And thanks for coming along on my journey here on YouTube. All the best now. Bye for now.